after that. Are you ready to report me? No, I don't believe that if you're, you know, you are not Hudong, your husband will be, you know, in heaven. Because no one is dying and go back and tell you what this is. Because we are, every one of us is speculative after all. No one died and get up. This is what happened after death. No, no one. Why don't we respect each other? We have not very much of my talk.
Thank you so much, Huda. I think we've come to the end of the session. On behalf of the organizer, we'd like to thank for your attendance, and I hope there are enough takeaways from this session. A few things. Singaporean youth are actually not isolated. You're not shielded from this global phenomenon. As long as you have data, you have Wi-Fi, you have gadget, you are vulnerable. So it's a matter of what kind of shield do you have, what kind of understanding you have over this issue of radicalization. If you remember this, I've said this before, it doesn't take long. Al-Qaeda takes 3 years, this guy now might just take 3 days. So be critical and get the right direction. Ask tough questions, and hopefully, you know, you'll be led the right way. Inshallah. Okay, with that, thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thank you.
Huda.
Bapak dan Ibu dengan lanjutan penerbangan, mohon untuk ini, terserah kami, mengembangkan pesawat.
Terima kasih.